In this video, we are going to describe the Bonnet sign, a sign that is associated with retinopathy of malignant arterial hypertension. You can see Bonnet sign here, inside the circle, and it is made up of the following triad. Firstly, a pathological arteriovenous crossing. In this case, we can classify it as degree 3 of Gunn's scale, degree 3 of the Gunn's sign. This pathological arteriovenous crossing has been associated with the second component of the triad, the cotton wool exudate. And the third component of the triad is the presence of intraretinal or splinter hemorrhages in the vicinity of arteriovenous crossing. This is the characteristic triad of Bonnet sign. Bonnet sign is equivalent to Gunn's sign grade 4. Signs in Gunn's classification, when a pathological grade 3 arteriovenous crossing is also associated with a cotton wool exudate and hemorrhage, or retinal hemorrhages, it is considered a grade 4. The same type of pathological arteriovenous crossing, without bleeding or associated soft exudate, would be a grade 3 Gunn's sign, while if both are associated, the crossing would be then be grade 4. As you can see, Bonnet sign is incorporated into Gunn's classification. Bonnet sign or Gunn's sign grade 4 is associated with malignant arterial hypertension and is also considered a sign of prethrombosis. Thank you so much for your attention.